This video tutorial will demonstrate how to use the midpoint teach functionality for loop or tension control applications, where it is helpful to set a window about a target. When first powered on, the LE begins in run mode, displaying the present distance and analog measurement. To access the midpoint teach option, click the enter button to access the sensor menu. The first option within the sensor menu is A out, the analog output. Click enter to view the analog output submenu options. First is 2-point static teach. From here, click down to access other options. Here is teach mid. Click enter to choose this midpoint teach option. When using midpoint teach, first set the size of the window. Click enter to edit the window size. Up and down will change the value. Click enter to confirm the change. Next, click down to teach 12 milliamp. Clicking enter will now start teaching the midpoint of the analog output window. After a successful teach, the sensor will flash the value taught as the middle of the window. In this case, a 200 millimeter window was taught about 250 millimeters. So the 4 to 20 milliamp analog output is from 150 millimeters to 350 millimeters. Holding back will return us to the run screen. As the tension increases and the loop leaves the taut analog window, the LED light will turn off as an easy visual indication to the operator that the target is out of the taut range.